Hello friends, my name is Vanshita and you're watching my channel Tech Right Education. Our today's topic is networking devices. So let's begin our session. Physical components of a computer network. Internet allow us to send data from one place to another, but which physical devices are used to perform this task? The physical devices which are used to perform this task are endpoints, an IC card, network media, connector, switch, router, repeater, hub, bridge, gateway, and modem. So let's move forward to understand every device in detail. The first one is endpoint. Endpoint includes printers, servers, phones, tablets, PCs, and any other device that user use. Server are data centers that store information that can be shared with other devices. That means server provide information while other devices retrieve information. Endpoints can either retrieve information or provide information. The next is NIC. NIC stands for Network Interface Card. To retrieve information of Facebook account from Facebook server, you have to type www.facebook.com in your browser. This request need to convert in the format which can be reach facebook.com server. The device which carries out this conversation process called an IC card. The port through which we connect our LAN cable is embedded to network interface card. All endpoints have network interface card, either wired or wireless. An IC of endpoint can convert data into electrical signals, light signals, and radio signals. An IC card looks similar as shown in diagram. The next type of networking device is network media. Network media is a means through which data from an IC of one device transmitted to an IC of other device. It can be LAN cable for transmitting electrical signals, optical fiber cable for transmitting light signals, air for transmitting radio signals. We can also see with the help of diagram that these are LAN cables, these are fiber optical cables, and we use wireless in air. The next type of networking device is connector. LAN cables are connected to NIC through RJ45 connector. So connector provide connection points of network media. All devices in internet are connected with connectors and network media. Connectors look similar as shown in figure. The next type of networking device is switch. In a LAN environment, multiple devices are connected with each other using switch. A switch is a multi-port device that ensures data will send to the right destination. The switch looks similar as shown in figure. The next type of networking device is router. To access internet, switch is further connected to the device called router. Internet consists of large number of interconnected routers, and all of these routers perform two basic functions. The first one is connecting different networks. The second one is provide best access path. The function of router is to provide all the possible paths, or we can say the best path among all. The router looks similar as shown in figure. Repeater. Repeaters is a network device which is used to regenerate or replicate a signal. It removes the unwanted noise in an incoming signal. Hub. Basically, hub is a common connection point for device in a network. Hubs are commonly used to connect segments of a LAN. a hub contains multiple ports. When a packet arrives at one part, it copies to the other ports that all segments of the LAN can see all packets. Hub operate at layer 1 of OSI model. There is difference between hub and switch. Hub transfer data at all ports, but switch transfer data only at the destination port. Hub looks similar as shown in figure. The next type of networking device is bridge. Bridge devices inspect incoming network traffic and determine whether to forward or discard it according to its intended destination. An Ethernet bridge, for example, inspects each incoming Ethernet frame including the source and the destination MAC address and sometimes frame size in making individual forwarding decision. Bridge devices operate at the data link layer of the OSI model. We can also see how a bridge works in a network with the help of our diagram. Gateway. The next type of networking device is gateway. A gateway is a network node which connects two networks in the different protocols. Gateway can take several forms, including routers, computers, and can perform a variety of tasks. We can see in the diagram how gateway works, as there is a Ethernet network one side and one side there is a token ring network. The next type of networking device is modem. Modem stands for modulator and demodulator. A modem is a device or program that enables a computer to transmit data over, for example, telephone, cable lines. Computer information is stored digitally, whereas information transmitted over telephone lines is transmitted in the form of analog waves. A modem converts between these two forms, analog to digital and vice versa. Here, vice versa means that analog to digital and digital to analog. You can see a modem design in our figure also. Guys, if you like our video, then press like button, share to your friends. If you have not subscribed our channel, then go and subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries, then ask with the help of comment box.